prehistoric Vets fans. Well, I'm going to cut the clutch.
His umbilical cord just broke away. So he is completely free of his shell now. He, she. I think anyway, I just saw it. I believe. I'll just double check here. Yep. So there's the. Whatever. Umbilical stuff. And he is completely free. Hi there, baby.
The bottom actually fell out of this egg.
Hi there, baby.
But they're cutting. We always wait for the first one to cut. We don't like cutting anything prematurely.
Aww, it's okay, little one.
The eggs are all ready.
So excited to have you here.
Make sure they don't
dry. And let him dry off.
Just like
before we introduce his
the placenta has a certain odor, sunfire.
Brother and or sisters back into the box.
And also for all
this nugget over there. Where you at, baby? Oh, she's cold. She wants to be next to the warm heater. I'm going to have to put her back in there. Okay. We'll see you again in a little while.